Hey guys, this is the Element Ecto. I'm really pleased with it. All I've done is a few cosmetic stuff, and I put a 14 tooth pinion in it. Don't know if it changed it much. Still a little jumpy at first, but not bad. I put the headlights on it, did the body lines, stock tires and wheels, no added brass, took the side sheet off the roll bar. Other than that, it's pretty much bone stock except the pinion for performance. Don't know if I like the 14 tooth better than the 18 tooth that comes with it, but we'll play around here and see. And appreciate you guys watching my videos. Subscribe if you haven't already. I try to do as many videos as I can. Work's got me real busy and other stuff in life, so I'll get as many as I can out. So I appreciate you watching. Have a good one. Thank you.